Brisbane.
There's the river, and this is a public swimming pool in the middle of a public park. You can
just go and jump in and swim.
The swimming pool ain't enough. Right next to it is a beach with the water and everything. And again, there's the river, and over there's the city. That's Brisbane. Australians do know how to have a good time. Definitely. It's beautiful.
Chill area, slow state. Beautiful.
Okay, South Bank of
Brisbane, we have got a beach, and the beach has got a view on the skyline of Brisbane. And next to the beach, there's a big aqua park here in the southern park. A lot of events going on, food, good times, relaxed atmosphere. People enjoying their free time in Brisbane after a hard day of work, and beautiful, amazing weather, 25 degrees, and this is a very good first impression of Brisbane. These are the cliffs right next to the river, and there's people who are paddling on up on these cliffs. Hundreds of thousands of years old rocks next to the city skyline. Really cool, kind of thing to do. Try out here in Brisbane. It's a long road to hell without no soul. I've never seen this anywhere in the world, in any city yet. I'm walking on the beach side. The bridge is right there, and the skyline is right here, and this is like the river. You can just go and take a dip in the river if you like to enjoy the beach side here in the sun. Crazy, I've never seen it anywhere. It's beautiful, man.
Cultural area, and there's at least three or four different museums here. Museum of Art, Museum of Queensland, which is the area of the city, and there's a lot of cultural activities here. There's bands playing around, there's the Commonwealth Games, a lot of bars and cafes, there's the skyline in the background, and this area is in the South Bank, which is really nice to walk around, have a spend the day in cultural activities, different museums, and they're all free of entry, so that's nice as well. It's here in Brisbane.
Mini version of the Louvre Pyramid with the Brisbane skyline on the background, and the Brisbane Art Museum, which is down here, and I'm going in there right now.